I am thankful for my church, for my ministry, for my family, for my friends. But most importantly, I'm thankful for my wife. I started a new family this year, and I'm really thankful for that.
I'm thankful for my family, for my Helms, for my new home. I'm alive and I'm well.
Yo le doy gracias a mi Dios por haberme dado el privilegio de haberlo conocido a través de su palabra desde que era muy pequeña y todavía ahí aquí me lleva en su camino y estoy agradecida por la vida que me dio y no nada más eso, sino que me dio un buen marido y me dio una hermosa familia, la cual nunca lo soñé, pero Dios es bueno conmigo y estoy bien agradecida con él y por eso le doy gracias al Señor por el amor que existe entre la familia, que es lo más hermoso que Dios me ha dado, la familia, el amor y el privilegio de haberlo conocido a Él. Me siento orgullosa de ser su hija de mi Señor.
Yo estoy agradecido con mi Dios por, perdón, por la vida que nos da, por mis hijos, a mis hijas, por los 6 que me dio para cuidar. Estoy agradecido por poder agarrar y poder llevar a todos mis hermanos en oración, porque Dios me ha dado algo, una responsabilidad, y voy a tratar de hacer lo mejor posible. Todos tenemos agradecido porque estoy en una iglesia llena de bendiciones.
I'm thankful for my family.
Yo doy gracias por la vida, te doy gracias por las fuerzas y porque nos has permitido llegar a otro día, otro año más. Esperamos que tú tengas misericordia de que todos los que hemos pasado esta tarde unidos, juntos, gozándonos uno con el otro, que nos permitas, Padre, llegar otra vez a otro año, y si no, que se haga tu voluntad.
We're thankful for
the family,
friends,
God's answered prayers,
and Netflix. But wait, hold on, I think we forgot something.
Oh, of course!
The Raiders!
The Raiders,
guys!
The Niners!
I'm out of here.
That's stupid! I'm thankful for these two.
This year, I'm thankful for all the problems I had because without them, I would not be half of the woman that I am today. With that being said, I'd like to give a very special thanks to the ultimate woman in my eyes, which would be my mom, because she's not only dealt with all the problems I had, but all of the triumphs and just everything. I'm so thankful to be with her for another year.
I'm very thankful because God has been so good the entire year to me and my family. God always provides for us, but I have a very special and big reason to be thankful. And it's about my nephew. He was missing for 1 week, and that was a big thing for my family, but thank God he's back. He came back safe. I will never stop saying God how much I love him and thankful.
Muy agradecido con nuestro Dios, primeramente por la vida y el privilegio de estar aquí reunidos, mis hermanos y yo, con un propósito, dando gracias por que nos da la oportunidad de estar en comunión, alabando y glorificando a nuestro Dios.
I am thankful for how good God has treated me over the years. He has treated me even better, not realizing when you deliver yourself to God, He will treat you so good you won't regret it. God has been good to me and my family. I recommend everyone to commit, do what God tells you to do, obey, and there will be blessings like you cannot imagine. I'm so grateful for life, for work, for my family, for my church. I'm glad I'm here. I'm happy I'm here. And we're doing it with the idea of pleasing my God.
Yo doy gracias a Dios por la vida y la salud que me da, siempre lo digo y lo seguiré repitiendo, y también por la bendición que derrama sobre mis hijos. Yo veo día a día que Él no abandona a mis hijos, y doy gracias a Dios por ello.
I'm thankful for giving my life to God and being a better servant to God.
I'm thankful for being part of this church. It's new in my life. For my wife, hopefully God will heal her and help her feel better. And I'm thankful for everybody, the food. I've got a new job. I'm thankful for that. I'm thankful for everything, everybody around me. And I appreciate everybody's help and helping me along the way. And hopefully in the next couple weeks, we'll be doing a lot better.
Porque estoy agradecido porque Dios me ha rescatado de donde yo vengo, de la oscuridad, de las tinieblas. Estoy agradecido porque tengo una buena esposa, tengo dos hijos. Hasta ahorita no me ha faltado nada. Estoy en un país donde puedo adorar a Dios libremente. Estoy en un lugar donde no todos se dan el privilegio de decir soy libre. Y tengo mucha familia aquí en la iglesia como afuera. Y hay muchas cosas por qué agradecerle, pero más agradecerle a Dios porque me va a dar la vida eterna y me ha perdonado mis pecados. Por eso es que estoy agradecido con Dios.
Yo estoy agradecida con Dios porque me ha dado licencia de llegar otro año más para el Thanksgiving y estar con todos mis hermanos aquí en la iglesia celebrando esta bendición que Dios nos da cada año y nos da licencia de estar unidos por toda mi familia. Yo estoy agradecida con Dios y le doy la honra y la gloria solo a mi Padre Dios porque es el único que se merece todo.
I am thankful for my family, for my kids, my husband, and my mother, and for this church.
So I'm thankful for this church. Because if it wasn't for this church, I'd probably be just another statistic, either out in the streets, or in a gang, or just in and out of jail. I'd be somewhere lost out in the world. So I'm thankful for this church, everybody in it, the love that they show. And I'm just thankful that I found God.
I'm thankful for our marriage and for our kids, the four of us to be together. I'm also thankful for the ones that are no longer with us. They haven't been impacted in my life. And I just thank God for the time that I got to have with them.
And I am thankful for my mom. This year she's went through a lot and she's better. She's doing better. So I know that God's, you know, been working in her life, you know, for my sake, for my siblings' sake, and, you know, so, I mean, I know I'm grateful for that, and, you know, obviously my family, my wife, my kids, just everything. God's been, so, you know, supplying everything we need.
This Thanksgiving, I think I'm thankful for just my family. Well, not just my family, but definitely my family. Every single one of my siblings, my brothers and sisters, it's a privilege to still have them around because I know that at any moment life can be taken from you. So I just am really happy and appreciative that I still have every single one of them to be able to eat this Thanksgiving with.
I'm thankful for my family, parents, sisters, brothers, everybody. And for being alive and healthy, sort of.
I'm thankful for my family, the life that I've been blessed with, coming to California, being successful, and finding my church. Super thankful for my church. They're the family that I have out here. And I'm thankful for my girlfriend. She's amazing. She takes care of me. She keeps me on the straight path. And I'm thankful for my work. My work, without education, I have a career now. And I'm thankful for that. And it's only to the glory of God. And what else? And just because of that on YouTube, I know my mom is gonna watch. I love you, Mom, so much, and Dad, and brothers and sisters, and everybody. I love you guys. You guys are amazing. You're all a blessing in my life. And we can't forget, our youth is all thankful for you.
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 And happy Thanksgiving.
you.